Okay.
It's the whole light.
I mean, if you could see me, you'd sit down with me.
Yes, ma'am. I know you got it right. You can put on it. Yeah.
Noah.
Mm-hmm.
Hello to our MUKBANG. I mean, hello to our YT fam. How y'all doing? This your girl, Sherrie Weight Loss Journey 2017. And this is...
Babe.
Amen. And tonight, I'm having boiled chicken, corn on the cob, and I'm having salad. Yummy. Salad. I told y'all. I'm going to give me some baked chicken. Boiled chicken. Yes. And babe is having...
baked fish and peanut butter crackers. And iced tea.
So, how is everybody doing tonight? Sorry, it's so late, you know. I'll give me a spoon right quick.
All right.
Sorry, babe.
It's all right.
And this is what I'm pouring on my baked chicken. Big chicken. Bark, bark. And baby's gonna say blessing once I get through with this, so we can. Wait till I pour this.
Right.
I was talking, remember?
Mm-hmm.
And you didn't say blessing.
Right.
Sorry, y'all. Had to get. Let me post some of this on my... Okay. Have this instead of dressing. Okay.
Precious Lord, we truly thank you for the seed, and this my bag for Christ's sake. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Okay. I need to start taking my medicine on time, y'all. On time. Do y'all feel your girl? On time. Okay. Y'all, I just had a taste for some chicken. But I'm telling y'all, God is good all the time.
All the time, God is good.
And y'all come out. Yes, I did.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, y'all. They can't see. Haven't had no boiled chicken in a while, y'all. Eat something different. I think tomorrow night I have some baked chicken. Or something. I haven't made up in my mind yet, y'all. Babe, it's one up on your chair.
Two of them, babe. Can't do that no more.
Sorry, y'all. I just didn't want little Rugrat to get it. Gigi, no.
No.
Yeah, God is so good, y'all. All the time. And all the time, God is good.
That's right.
I'm going to tell y'all what happened today. As, I'm pretty sure when I was on live, y'all kind of see me shedding some tears a little bit. Because, you know, we was at the store and I told Babe, I said, I ain't going to have enough to pay for this. Am I right?
Right.
So, get up there to the cash register. My first stuff, I paid for my first stuff. You know, for my first half of the groceries and stuff. Plus, I was going to give me some, you know, so I could do my hair. Something, you know, the hair dye. And so, the first one was, what, $28-something? $28 and something. And so, I had enough to pay for that. The second round, it was like $40. I had to start putting stuff back, y'all. I had to put stuff back. And I was like, Babe said, you can't get nothing? I said, I need my... I told Babe, I said, I wanted to get my my breakfast food. I wanted to get this chicken. So, thank God that Babe came through for me.
God did.
You know.
Ain't no secret what God can do.
So, God stepped in. So... Babe gave me the money to he said go, he said, here, take this, go get you what you need. I went back to go get the chicken, the bag of chicken, y'all. My breakfast food. Because, you know, but I just thank God, you know. Because I told Babe, I said, I want something different to eat.
You got something different to eat.
Mm-hmm. Haven't had no chicken in a while. I'm talking about, like, I ain't talking about fried, y'all. I'm talking about baked. Because all I've been eating is fish and this and that, and this and that, and this and that. But I just thank God, y'all. I really do.
If it wasn't for the grace of God and the truth of Jesus Christ, we wouldn't be here.
Amen. Now I gotta shake it up each time I use it. Y'all.
What's wrong, baby? You got some food?
Hmm?
You getting food?
Next time, I can see it.
Can't stand the work. Don't put much in there.
Raisins.
That's what I do.
Y'all forgive me, y'all.
There's that wall over there.
Y'all.
Raises.
When I do.
put too much.
Okay.
And I hate to get rid of that.
What you mean, hate to get rid of that?
Hmm?
What you mean, hate to get rid of that?
I said, I hate to,
well,
you know, throw it away like that.
You gonna throw it away? Mm-mm. I'm trying to force you to eat that.
Mm-mm. How come you didn't eat then?
Well, now, I wasn't even telling you to eat no salad, but I eat. Look what I eat.
I eat now.
I eat that.
Y'all see how you do that?
Yeah, eat that.
No, I'm just messing with baby, y'all.
No, you're not force yourself to eat that.
Next time, though.
I won't put too much in the baby.
He be trying to fill your girl up, y'all.
I ain't gonna put too much in there, no.
He be trying to fill your girl up.
I'm gonna put about this much in there for now.
It's gonna be all that.
Just about this much.
But it was good, y'all. Babe, and I appreciate it, okay? I appreciate it, y'all.
Praises is what I do.
So, y'all, we pray that you all enjoyed this mukbang bar chicken. Corn on the cob, salad, mukbang. So, we thank y'all for watching. Amen. We thank y'all for watching. And we pray that you all enjoyed this mukbang. Coming to our house, sitting around the table, eating together, and breaking bread together.
Amen.
Amen. And, you all give this video a big, big thumbs up. Smash that like button. Smash that notification bell. Come on, YT. Share your girl's video. Amen. Amen, YT.
Amen.
And, we love y'all. And there's nothing you all can do about it.
And that's right.
But to love us back.
Amen.
Amen. And But we love y'all, and there's nothing you all can do about it but to love us back. And remember, God loves each and every one of us. He loves all of us. Amen. Until the next time, we're going to sing this song to y'all. Happy trails to y'all until we meet again. Happy trails to y'all until we meet again. Happy trails to y'all until we meet again.